We have teamLab. I honestly think teamLab's logo is one of the most incredible logos actually in existence, beyond how cool they are in general. I love this logo. You're absolutely gonna go nuts. Will you please make welcome for Takasu from teamLab?
Thank you. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay, start my presentation, sir. Yes. Welcome to my talk, and hello, makers.
Hello.
Hello. Yes. Every time I'm having every problem, but we have to solve the problem because we are makers, right? Thank you. Okay, start my presentation. My talk theme is a digital art connecting between art and science. Here is a maker fair. Every people is a creators and makers. And doing some art and do science, we want to more and more cross between art and science. This is my personal introduce. I'm a belonging Ultra Technics Group team level, works in Tokyo. And my personal issue is I'm a maker from Japan. I'm supporting two maker fair committee. One committee is a maker fair Shenzhen in June, and another committee is a maker fair Singapore in the maker fair Singapore in June, and maker fair Shenzhen in October. I want to showing again in the US, in the Shenzhen and Singapore, and of course, I'm a Japanese, I will welcome to wait in the Tokyo August. And I'm belonging to the Ultra Technics Group Team Lab. I will talk about how to connect art and science in Team Lab as well. About Team Lab. Team Lab is a Japanese art collective, interdisciplinary creative group that brings together professionals from the various fields who participate to the digital society, such as artists, programmers, engineers, CG animators, manga animators, editor, writer, paper designer, a lot of kind of skill set people gathering in the Tokyo office. 400 people work in Tokyo, 95% is engineers. Our characteristic is an achieved balance between art, science, technology, and creativity. Please show me the one example. Take the video. Yes, this is called the Crystal Universe, made from the several thousand LED on the air. In this small room, we put it on several thousand LED on the air, hanging from the roof, and every LED is controlled from the computer. You can see the three-dimensional sculpture on the air. And you can see inside a three-dimensional display. This is actually a three-dimensional display by LED. And people walk inside your display, and people using your own smartphone, every people can make your own star in the universe. There's a lot of people connecting the universe. Universe is becoming more and more colorful, messy, gathering, and comfortable. We want to make more and more people-friendly art. That's the reason why we're using digital technology. In this universe, in this shooting star, planet, Mars, Venus, everything from your smartphone. It's a people-friendly art, and this technology is a very, very technology way and science way, but our output and our existence is a very purely art. We want more and more creative things from our art and science technology. Yes. We create work through the experimentation and innovation, making the border between science, technology, art, and creativity more ambitious. Have you ever seen before what the science can do and what the art can do? I think science can do find the new scientific theorism of the world, and art can do find a new beautiful theorism of the world. It's a very, very similar things. In the example, in 19th century, very famous Western drawer, he drawing the rainy day Paris. But you cannot see the rainfall in that drawing. Now, everybody knowing how to draw the rainfall. Every people drawing the rainfall using the line. Many line making a rainfall. But before the 19th century, Western people didn't knowing rain is a rainfall. Yes, of course, know already, but cannot explain, cannot drawing. That's the reason why that picture cannot see the line. After 19th century, a Japanese ukiyo-e artist find a way of the rainfall. They drawing the rainfall by line. Every people knowing the line is from the rainfall. If we want to draw the rainfall, we should use the line. That's the reason why sometimes art becomes a science. Next one, how to connect art and science? I have another example, Future Park Project. Future Park means a digital kids park. It's another example. It's a light ball is inside a lot of LED, battery, microcontroller, and gravity sensor. It's a physical pixel on the air. Every kid touch ball and kicking a ball and punching a ball can be color from the kid's activity. And this ball having a gravity sensor and radio system inside, every ball is changing synchronized to peer to peer. And other one, why we making the future park? We have a problem. We need a solution. What's the problem? Today's children are always using a smartphone and a pad in every time, like addict. It's a bad for children growth. Children should be like using brain and physical body together, and they need to play with physical real friends together, but we should let them play friends to the park, but how? Therefore, we made it future park. Our future park is a two concept, physical space, two play friends using brain and physical, and co-creation, creating through the cooperation. It's another example. It's a hopscotch for genius. Over 50 meters big iPad on the floor, and in this sensing part is a lot of stone and it's the ground. And people stomping the stone, making the funny sound and funny effect in the combo. Circle, 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 making a big circle combo. Pink, pink, pink is a big combo. It's a no rule game. You can stomp everything. Kids should learn other kids' brain. Another example, sketchy aquarium. This is a 60 meters so huge aquarium by projection. And every kid coloring the paper by crayon, physical coloring. Not to iPad, not to Android pad. And scanning, drop in the sea. Every fish is making the same squadron. Jelly fish making the jellyfish squadron, Nemo making the Nemo making squadron, and this screen is a touchable screen. The kids nearby that screen, laughed at the kids is escaping, and every fish is gathering for the kids. It's more and more easy to make friends in this kids' park. That's the reason why we will make it the future park. How to connect art and science? I will tell you now prototype how to sketch aquarium. The first rebuilding a team sketch aquarium. Drawer from the England, graphic designer is a Japanese, and computer vision engineer is a Japanese, and Unity 3D engineer is a Japanese. Around 2 months project, we building the sketch aquarium. The first, we start a brainstorming, a follow for the concept. Our concept is a co-creation, creating a creation through the cooperation. A line draw for the coloring, a physical drawing, and every drawing appears in the same big screen, and acquiring by everyone. It's a first brainstorming, and result, our drawer after brainstorming, making the paper drawing. This one. But almost similar as exist. Almost follows the brainstorming. And every engineer and creator see that the drawing, okay, we understand. We told it these things, we will make it. It's a first prototype, no technology, and no programming, no facility, no sensor, but only the drawing. Every we will see what we'll do. Second one, we making the 6 meters long 3D world made by Unity 3D technology. Size is important. Actual size and actual experience is very important. First, we making the film. And third, we making a more visual effect, light, perspective by Unity 3D engineer and designers. Why join the designer? Designer and artist is very knowing how to make more beautiful. He spent a long time how to make more beautiful, such as so far seeing is so small and so dark, and nearly seeing is a more vivid color. It's very, very difficult. Every people can learn in the art university. We want to between connecting art university and science university and technology. That's the reason why we prefer a collaborating team with engineer and designers. Our fourth prototype, movement and visual design by engineers and mathematicians. Why need a mathematicians? We want to make the fishes like a real fishes. But fish is difficult to use using a motion capture. We want to make the every fish is making a own moving, not a semi-similar moving, but not a random. That's the reason why we need a mathematical. Fifth prototype, we making the algorithm. Fish swim aim same target. And the same shape fishes, like a jellyfish, like a Nemo, making the same target. And making the natural scuttle. And every fish sees the escape from the shark. When escape and finding the food, kids become more faster. Very simple algorithm, simple theorism, but every people looking, oh, it's a fish season. I saw the real aquarium, very similar movie. And sixth prototype, visual movement making. This is the most important phase. I told only prototype and making, but actual, not a prototyping and not a making. We spend most of time in this phase. Because this is a project for kids. You know already, every kid is very easy to make boring. Right? Every kid is very easy to make boring. We have to making every movement has meaning. Meaningless movie is very easy to make boring. And same movement is also boring. We need more and more equalized, more redevelopment. Every weekend and every weekday, our employee brings them kids to our company and do it together with kids. Seventh prototype, interactive design. How to get a drawing in the display. The fishes is touchable, and the fishes are able to see us. These are a bit similar to the algorithm. This is a story. The story is a first, technology is a second. How to connect virtual field and physical field need a follow for our stories. Eighth prototype, select a tool, we use a scanner and infrared camera. Of course, I'm a geek, and a lot of our employees are geek. We very like a new gadget. And when we buy a new gadget, we find a new idea. But creation is a bit different. Sometimes idea from the gadget, but maybe most of the time idea from the concept. That's an important thing. Of course, my personal life is I often explain myself. My job is making gadget, and my hobby is buying gadget. That's how it exists. Finally, after 2 months, we made a sketch aquarium. It's a very, very full of content. Physical paper, physical coloring, scanning, dropping, every fish is in same spinning. Same fish is making the squadron. Every fish is escape from the shark. And also screening the catcher. And finally, we did not a boring sketchy aquarium. Then, thank you. But I have a more topics. How to connect art and science? It's a very, very artist way how to make creative, but our science field is standing on the shoulder of the giant. Told from great scientist Isaac Newton, our way of creative is a very, very science way. We made a lot of attraction for the digital kids park, but sketch aquarium is the most succeed one. We should follow most succeed one. We using a new one from the succeed one. Second version, third version, that means standing on the shoulder of the giant. Our second one is this. Sketch people. Almost the same technology, but different creative. People coloring the kids coloring the people. Scanning. And go inside the kids park. And the kids talk each other themselves. It's a more and more people friendly. Also touchable screen, if we touch the kids say high five to us. Yes, and talking each other. And sometimes they do a dancing together, such as make a fair. Third one, sketch tower. Maybe same thing sketch aquarium. Every people sketch the house, car, train, bus. Everybody will make it the same city. More and more population. People drawing the UFO, coloring the UFO, house, buses, crane, fighter. UFO brings a new object to the city. And also, this city is attached. Yes, and sketch town is more succeed. Every time in traffic jam, and sometimes big monsters such as Godzilla coming from the sky. Every kid have to fight his fighter against the monster. And monster is gone, become a city, make a more peaceful again. It's a more gamification in the sketch aquarium. Finally, we made a sketch town paper craft. But this almost the same, people coloring the picture by crayon and bringing in the city. But not only the virtual reality. We scan the paper and print out the something. What's this? In this paper is a three-dimensional paper craft. People using a glue and people using the kids using glue and scissors, making a own car. That exists. Our journey from the technology in the battlefield, in the city, in the people, in the city, finally we back to the physical field again, become a 3D. That's the reason why how to connect between art and science. And you can see what I've told in here, California. Very close to here, less than 20 minutes by car, we are doing an exhibition based art gallery. 300 El Camino Real, Menlo Park, California. Expect Monday. You cannot go tomorrow, but in day after tomorrow and through of the June and July, you can see our exhibition in that museum. You can see the Crystal Universe. You can see the Sketch Aquarium and Sketch and Paper Craft. Please enjoy our exhibition. Thank you. Thank you for the big hands. Of course, I have one more thing. I talk about mostly our business product, but here is a fair, here is a maker fair. Maker fair is not only the business, make is a technology on your time and technology on my time. I told you about our business product, but next story is not out of my business prototyping. This is not a job and work, only our maker's mind, just for fun. This is our office toilet in Tokyo. We have a few office toilets, and a typical engineer is a male. A male office toilet are always under heavy traffic, such as Tokyo and San Francisco. We build a heaven's door. What an engineer want, don't stop my hacking, don't tell me, don't ask me. I'm in the bus, I'm in the programming, I'm in the door, don't call me. An engineer want to know if the toilet open or closed on his desk. No standing, no bother for the toilet. Therefore, we made it heaven's door. In the toilet door, on mouse, and click by door, the mouse sending the 2.4 gigabyte radio system for the outside laptop. That laptop works in Apache web server and root file in the toilet.txt. Toilet.txt is a readable from the browser. One means toilet used already. Zero is open. That's a very, very typical Internet of Things toilet, right? And our heaven's door is a browser extension. You can see our toilet situation on the desk. The click the change colorful second. Like this. Yes, we are maker. We didn't know using it only in business. And the maker's way is not only engineer, right? We do it with others' heaven's door. Another engineer making the browser version, then using a WebSocket, every second checking the toilet.txt and when the toilet open, making a JavaScript alert. It's an active alert system. And another engineer, heaven's door, adapted to the cacti. Cacti is a data traffic analysis system. We can see our office traffic jam times from the big data. It's a data analysis in my lifelong. That's another way how to make art and science. I think great engineer is almost a great artist. Thank you, Maker Faire area. Thank you for that participant. They told for me, we are maker all of us. And we told again, we are the future all of us. Thank you, Maker Faire area. Thank you.
You have some time for questions.